For 300 years, thoroughbred breeders have sought to create perfection in equine form. In February 2008, a son of Galileo, sire of champions and derby winner himself, became the latest pretender to that crown. A miracle horse, christened Frankel, after a cherished American trainer who never saw his namesake run, but whose memory lives on. A few weeks short of his second year, Frankel joined Henry Cecil at Warren Place, and a partnership was born. An equine blue blood, with a heart and will to run and a stride to tear any race apart. Trained by every racing romantic's darling, a legend himself, sailing on his second wind. Frankel's maiden race introduced Tom Queeney, the Irish jockey who would partner Frankel every time he ran.
By golly, he looks a champion. It's Frankel.
Frankel stretching right away. He's going to remain two from two, and he might just have a touch of star quality about him.
It's his third win. He's unbeaten.
Domination in the Dewhurst confirmed Frankel as Europe's undisputed champion two-year-old.
It is Frankel who will maintain his unbeaten record.
2011, a second season. What was to be of the three-year-old Frankel in his classic campaign? He came to the 2000 Guineas unbeaten. Five wins from five.
Tom Queeley goes for his whip.
And finished that sixth race immortal.
Frankel, he's pulverized them in the Guineas.
But weeks later, at Royal Ascot, jockey error. Queeley went too soon.
He's starting to paddle. He's going up and down.
And immortality was, for the first time, in question.
Frankel won the St. James's Palace.
If there was a point to prove at glorious Goodwood, it was done in decisive style. Doubt was vanquished. Racing's new emperor confirmed.
What a brilliant horse!
In 2012, a present to the people, Frankel would race as a four-year-old. And Frankel proved he was the greatest horse we've ever seen.
You'll never see another like him.
Or would likely ever see.
Frankel dismisses his rival with contempt.
All about one horse!
Records have tumbled and superlatives poured. Those costly genes bequeathed by illustrious ancestors to their progeny have proved more than the sum of their parts. His value, whatever happens today, would be a fitting ransom for a king, but in the eyes of all who have witnessed his record-breaking run, all who have shared his story, Frankel is priceless.